Hi, and welcome back to Breathe It Dancing OT. Today I'm going to be talking about how to use dance activities to target balance and postural control. Individuals with CP can present with abnormal muscle activity and motor control, which can lead to impaired dynamic and static balance. The studies linked below have shown that dance can be an effective way to target balance in individuals with CP, particularly when using ballet dance movements. Ballet is currently the most researched style used to target balance and postural control in individuals with CP due to the fact that it is structured, progressive, and uses movements that target balance and posture, which is why I will be demonstrating it in this video. However, I encourage all OTs to work with their clients and look into styles that are engaging and culturally relevant to the communities that they are working with in order to establish motivation to participate. I also look forward to expanding the styles I will be sharing as more research emerges that looks at different styles that target balance and postural control. Ballet is an artistic dance form performed to music that uses precise and highly formalized gestures and steps. It can be completed at the bar or across the floor and can even be modified for those seated in a wheelchair. Let me start by showing you the five basic positions that are used in ballet and then demonstrate a sequence that can be used in your own practice. First position is when your toes are apart and your heels squeeze together. Your arms will be like a round beach ball directly in front of your belly button while engaging your back and core. Chest is open and shoulders are down. In second position, your arms and legs will be out to the side. Arms are rounded and slightly forward. In third position, you'll put your heel in the center of your foot with both feet firmly on the ground. One arm comes up high above your head and the other comes directly to the side, and make sure your arms are rounded, neck is long, and standing tall. In fourth position, your heel comes to the front of your toe and the arm that is to the side comes rounded around your belly button. In fifth position, both arms are up very high, chest is open, shoulders down, and feet and heels are connected. There is high fifth and low fifth. The short sequence you can use in your practice will begin with four tendus on the left foot and then four tendus on the right. Tendu is when you point your toe out to the corner and pull back in. Slide back until your heels come back together. The next move is a plié, which means to bend. You'll start in first position and bring legs down to plié, keeping your heels glued together. Then you will do four relevés, which means to come up on your toes and then back down. Last is a bourée turn, where you come up on your toes, spin around, and come back down. Another way to grade it up is to add a décagé, where they point their toe out to the front and lift. Feel free to use a chair or another stable item for more stability as the individual progresses towards improved balance.
Thank you for following me on the journey to independent dance. Please leave any questions or suggestions for future videos in the comments below.